For as long as I could remember, I've always aspired to be a professional photographer. I had my dreams all figured out, but life was tough being alone. I found a way to overcome the loneliness. But it only made things worse.